Hearty welcome to the participants of Silchar region to the e-learning online course on designing e-resources designed by Kendra Vidyalaya Sangathan, Zonal Institute of Education and Training, Mumbai. Let us have a quick look at the course content, managing files and folders, introduction to MS Word, preparing PowerPoint presentation with narrations and converting the same to video, slicing videos, uploading video on YouTube, preparing online quiz, preparing interactive worksheets using free open software, preparing audio files using free open software, storing and sharing the resources prepared, and documenting all content online through Blogger. The contents of the course is shared through a dedicated URL for training to Kendra Vidyalaya teachers in Yaksha platform. The URL is created by FOSSEE. Free, Libre and Open Source Software for Education Project Team of Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. We sincerely thank the FOSSE team for creating an URL for us and allowing us to use their Yaksha platform. The self-learning contents of the course are presented in the form of videos. The course is on self-learning mode. You have to log in to https://kvs.trg.fosse.in to register and view the contents. Remember, you have to register and view the content only at this web address. There is one more web address which may confuse you, yaksha.fosse.in. Please don't go and search your content there. You have to log in to kvs.trg.fosse.in. Let us start. Open the URL kvs.trg.fosse.in. This is the website, please note down. As it will open the login page, as you are a new user, click New User Sign Up. It will take you to a registration page where you have to give some details. Select an username, very simple username, and give one valid email ID which is functional now. After registration, a link will be sent to your valid email ID which you are giving here for validating your account. Select a very simple password and confirm the password and give your first name and give your last name. Then continue. The roll number. You have to enter the serial number in the list of participants. We have received the list of participants from Silchar region. We will share it with you. In that, please note down your roll number, the serial number which is from 1 to 45 will be your roll number for this course. Please note down this serial number as your roll number. Not only that, this roll number will be used by you while you are submitting your quiz and assignments every day. Therefore, enter the serial number as per the list of participants. The list will be shared with you in your email ID. In the institute, please enter the name of your Kendra Vidyalaya. In the department, please write KVS. In position, please give your designation along with your subject. Therefore, in the roll number, you have to give the serial number in the list of participants of Silchar region which is shared with you. In the institute, write the name of your Vidyalaya. In the department, write KVS, and in position, enter your designation along with subject. Simply click register to register. Immediately one mail will go to your email ID and you have to activate it within 20 minutes. It reads Webmaster Yaksha email verification. Click it. It tells you to activate your account and verify your email address. Click the link. That's it. Your account is activated in Yaksha platform. Remember, kvs.trg.fosse.in. And your name will appear on the right side. Click Home. Now, you can log in to this kvs.trg.fosse.in with the username and password which you have selected. Please remember it. You can save it in your computer also. Whenever you want to see the content, you have to log in kvs.trg.fosse.in. Click login. It will take you to a page where all courses are listed out. But caution, do not enroll for this XDemo course. Do not enroll for this XDemo course. You belong to Silchar region. Therefore, in all courses, please search for the course for Silchar region design. For that, type Silchar, S-I-L-C-H-A-R in all capital. Type S-I-L-C-H-A-R in all capital. The course code is case sensitive. Therefore, type only in all caps, S-I-L-C-H-A-R and click search. Now, it will take you to the online course on designing e-resources Silchar region. What do you have to do now? You have to enroll for the course. Therefore, there are two steps. You have to register at Yaksha platform, log in and enroll for this course by typing Silchar at the search box. This should be done only at the website kvszrg.fosse.in. When you enroll, you will get one confirmation message. Enroll in online course on designing e-resources Silchar region by Kendra Vidyalaya Sankatan. Once again, you are seeing two courses, XDemo course and the course designed for you. Ignore XDemo course and click start to enter online course for Silchar region. It will take you to the page where you are having the discussion forum. You can write your comments or your queries in the discussion forum. Once again, to enter the course, click start. It will take you to the course. Now for online course on designing e-resources Silchar region, now all these lessons are arranged in the left side. There are 26 lessons which are arranged in order in the left side. Now, by clicking this icon, you can have a comfortable view of whatever the content there. But this is an introduction. Please read it and then click start to go to lesson number one. This is lesson number one, managing files and folders. Once again, you can click this icon to have a comfortable view. Every lesson has some introduction and one video will be embedded. Now you see, this is the video for this lesson. Then you can watch it now. Please watch it carefully because quiz and assignments will be based on these videos only. After you have watched this video, click next to go to the next lesson. You see, automatically it goes to the next lesson, preparing reading material and converting the file to PDF. Now, like this, you have to watch the lessons one after the other. Sometimes, some of you may be interested to jump. That is, without watching the first two videos, I want to watch the sharing video online lesson directly. But remember, Yaksha platform will not allow you because you have not completed the previous lesson. The meaning is, if you want to see lesson number two, you should have watched lesson number one. If you want to see lesson number five, you have to watch lesson number 1, 2, 3, 4. Then only you can watch lesson number five. You have to go in order. Therefore, it will tell you to go to start and you have to start. Now you are coming back to the lesson number two now. Well, now another humble request from our side. Don't try to see all the videos at a stretch. Don't try to see all the 26 videos at a stretch. Please relax and then watch them in order. The first quiz and assignments will be based on the lessons 1, 2, 3, 4. The second quiz and assignments will be based on lesson 5, 6, 7, 8. Every day you will be getting a quiz and assignment based on either 4 videos or 5 videos. Therefore, relax and then see only minimum 4 videos or maximum 5 videos per day and try to learn it perfectly and then try to answer the quiz and assignments in a better, cool manner. Mentors are there for every course. You can contact them if you have any difficulty in viewing the content or doing your quiz and assignments. We are here to help you. Happy learning, friends.